Okay, so for making an off-center Christmas tree, you take a piece of log about, that one's about 4 inches in diameter, I would say. Let's see here. It's 3 inches in diameter and about 8 inches long. So you take your 8-inch log, 3 inches in diameter. It's not a log, it's a branch. You find the center, and that's your number 3, and you mark your 5 points a quarter inch apart and number them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I'm just going to throw this on the lathe, round it out, get the bark off, and put a tenon on this end. And the tenon is basically just for stability on the lathe. You'll see when I get turning. So here I'm just marking the bottom of the tree where it's going to sit on the table and where the bottom branch is going to be. So when turning this tree, the right, or the piece that's in the headstock, will always be on the center point, whereas the top of the tree on the right will vary into the different points that I've marked earlier. Right now I am in the center point. So it doesn't really matter how tall your sections of tree are, as long as proportionately, the lower ones are bigger than the top ones. so I'm just going to speed things up here. Each section is done pretty well the same, as long as it's smaller than the one previous. And you're undercutting each branch at this point to make it look like it's overhanging. So this is only the second off-center tree that I've turned. The first one actually broke off at the very top, so it's missing one set of branches. But if you like what I make, most of my videos are one of. It's the very first ones that I've made, so that's why they take a little bit longer for me to make than maybe, say, or my fourth or fifth, or however many pieces I've made. Usually the first ones take longer because you're going through a learning curve. But if you like my videos, please hit the thumbs up and ring the bell if you want to see more of my content. So this is just a coat of Zinsser shellac I'm putting on, and I'll probably put a second coat on after this one dries. And stick around for the final pictures at the end and let me know what you think. Now you can use any points you want on this when you make your own. This is just the order that I've done them in. If you want it to turn more, you'd make your points a little farther apart. Nothing is set in stone or wood, as the case may be, so you can use your own discretion. Mix and match, mix them up. You never know what kind of shape you'll get. And don't forget to like and subscribe.